Our shots at the rim went down because they blocked so many. 27 blocks in two games at Milwaukee. And so I thought that we attacked it way better in game five and we missed some open shots. And then game six, I thought that we did a pretty good job of attacking it and then actually did get to the rim and got some looks at the rim again towards the end of the game. So you have to play the game. There's a right play to be made on every play. And, you know, it's not because we're not trying to get into the teeth of the defense. But they're doing a good job. They've got good, long, athletic players. Obviously, Maker has played great in this series and given them kind of another dimension since he started playing. And that was a, you know, that's something that we've had to adjust to after game three and four. I think obviously he's a spacer. He's going to have to, you know, take and make open shots. But he plays really hard. And, you know, if you look at any of the numbers or just watch, I mean, it's pretty clear that he's our best guy guarding Giannis. Doesn't mean that at the end of the day that, you know, that you can still keep him from getting every shot. But as far as getting to the basket, keeping a guy in front, making him take as tough a possible ones, he's done a good job of that. But we'll have other guys that rotate on him. You know, he'll play the first few minutes of the game, and we'll see how it works and go from there. Saw him walking yesterday, saw him walking today. You know, we celebrate all those things around our office this year. So it's a it was great. I mean, he's been around every day, so I've seen him every day. But then it was great to see him. He was excited about getting off those crutches and being able to move a little bit more. He's got a long way to go before, you know, he's able to get back on the court really doing, you know, hard cutting and those types of things. I don't want to put a timeline on him, but my understanding was that he wouldn't be cleared for full physical activity till mid-July or somewhere around that area. Not really. Two different teams. They play totally different. You know, I think that offensively and defensively, Milwaukee just plays different than Washington did. So, again, the Game 7 thing's the Game 7 thing, but it's, you know, this is the Game 7 or Game 11 or 12 or whatever it is against Milwaukee. And so, like, that's the way that we have to look at it. And it's going to boil down to, you know, like the other day, they scored 40% of their points in transition. If that happens again, you know, we're probably in trouble. But I think ultimately there's things we need to do well to have a chance to win. We know that. See what happens. Well, I think obviously everybody's had their moments. You know, we knew coming in that we were thinner. That's pretty obvious, but I think everybody has done a good job. It's why we've kept Marcus Morris there so that we have more scoring off the bench. And it certainly helps to add Marcus Smart to that mix. So, you know, I think that that's something that's really important, but there's no doubt that, you know, the guys that you think will be most impactful will play the most.